Hi kapamilya, I'm TJ Manotok with some of today's biggest headlines from BA.
The impeachment of President Donald Trump was still top of mind for the nation as the top seven candidates who made the sixth Democratic presidential debate stage faced off. And while they argued on various issues, they all agreed on Trump's impeachment.
You know, we need to restore the integrity of the presidency, of the office of the presidency. But my job is to just go out and make the case why he doesn't deserve to be president of the United States for another 4 years.
We have a president who is a pathological liar. We have a president who is running the most corrupt administration in the modern history of this country.
And everyone now in the Senate has taken a constitutional oath to uphold our Constitution, and that doesn't mean loyalty to an individual.
But businessman Andrew Yang added some problem-solving perspective.
What we have to do is we have to stop being obsessed over impeachment, which unfortunately strikes many Americans like a ball game where you know what the score is going to be, and start actually digging in and solving the problems that got Donald Trump elected in the first place.
The next debate will be held on January 14, 2020, hosted by CNN in Iowa, which happens to be the state where the first primary votes for the Democratic nomination will take place on February 3. While the elections are drawing closer, these Filipino-American leaders who watched the debate live said it's time to press the candidates to really address issues that truly matter to the Asian-American community.
I think that as far as the Filipino community goes, I think there's a lot the candidates still need to learn about how to outreach and how to speak to our issues.
I could count on one hand how many times the AAPI community was talked about, and I can count how many campaigns are actually talking about the AAPI community, and it's not as much as I hoped for. So we definitely need to be a thought rather than an afterthought.
We're keeping connected to news that matters most, so be sure to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. I'm TJ Manotok. We'll see you again later today with another BA Newsbreak.
This Newsbreak is brought to you by Zoom.com. Switch to Zoom.com and download the new mobile app.